Hi, everybody. I had decided to record this after I already started the process. So I've got a dry canvas here. It is an 11 by 14. And I'm going to do just a puddle pour today. And I'm using, for my colors, I have pearl white metallic. And I have just your regular white with Floetrol and water. I have Apple Barrel Admiral Blue, Apple Barrel Key West, and Apple Barrel Blue Bonnet. I have OGX in the Admiral Blue and in the Key West, and just Floetrol and water in the Blue Bonnet. So I've just kind of started doing a ring pour on my canvas, and follow with me here if you'd like. Just a little bit more blue here. I'm just making sure I have enough paint to cover my canvas, so definitely don't want to be running out in the middle of this. Not have enough to cover my canvas. Might have enough paint on there, but we want to definitely make sure. Kind of curious to see what kind of cells we get. I don't have a lot of OGX in my two blue colors here. I don't even know if you could see those when I'm setting them down in these two colors here. So I'm not sure what kind of selling we're gonna get. But it's fun to find out. I think I want some more of this pearl shimmer. Getting there. Still just maybe a little bit more paint on the canvas to make sure. Just a little bit more. I think I'll do one more of these over here. Okay. really sure I have enough paint, to be honest, which I'm really worried about. My honey boo is home, and I can hear him over there whistling and singing as he's coming in the door. It's nice when he's in a singing mood. I love it. He's a happy person.
See, they got a roof on, Mama?
Yeah, I did. How was your day?
We're crazy in here. Pretty good. We made a good dent in the drywall. We had a few little loose ends we needed to tidy up first, but then we...
Yeah? Trying to encourage that paint to come over the canvas here. Well, I'm back, and I don't think that it has changed much since it has sat. I'm going to kind of get in here close for you. I know there's probably a glare from the light above, but you can kind of see up close. There's some cells there. Start popping pretty big in the corners and all around the edges. See that, and in the middle we just have kind of more separation and lacing. So all in all, pretty cool. If you like this video, like and subscribe. I'm gonna post several more. Y'all take care.